Yeah! been saying, George Romero just doesn't listen to me, you know? It's so frustrating. What the hell is that?
It's coming from here. Come on, let's check it out.
Nah, man, are you crazy? You've seen horror movies, bro. Don't be stupid.
You're being dramatic. Whatever. I'm going to find out what it is. Follow me or don't. I'll be back.
Do you have any idea where it could be?
It seemed like it's in Smalls Creek, around here. Then I better get going.
I think I found it.
I'm going in.
All right, I'm in.
The antidote should be right in front of you.
Yep, I see it, and I'm gonna go get it. It's a trap.
Come on, Luke, let's go!
Fine.
Luke, we're here.
Oh.
Do you know where we are?
Nope.
So we're lost?
I don't think so. Maybe I was wrong.
Okay, yeah, I guess we're leaving.
Should I use?
Use the smallest car ever. No, use the bowl one, that one. Go back.
The hamster ball?
Yeah, use the hamster ball, that one.
It's a terrible. Okay, I'm gonna close this game. Wait, maybe I should.
Oh, let's watch it.
Play it. Okay. It takes.
Late for school. A fake eyeball. I feel like George Romero. Anyways.
Thank you. That was a good movie.
I'm starving. Can I get some nachos?
Okay.
Thank you. Can I get some extra cheese, please?
Okay.
Thank you. Love you.
Sounds like George Romero.
Hey, Dad, I'm gonna use the washroom before we watch the game. Is that okay?
Okay.
Thanks. Dad?
Well, there's this story that says when everyone goes to the haunted house, there's a demon that gets called to it, and the demon attacks anyone who attaches there after sunset. And when no one is at the haunted house, the demon just lives here in society, and it can be any one of us.
What is this, a George Romero movie? Whatever, I'm not the demon anyway.
It could be. The thing is, the person who transforms into the demon doesn't know they are the demon, and doesn't remember anything that happens when they are possessed.
There's no way that's real.
There are videos! It's got to be real!
I'm not going.
Why? Are you scared?
I'm not scared. This was dumb.
Well, if you're not scared, then why don't you just come with me?
Well, for one, I've got homework, and two, I don't want to waste my time.
Fine. Well, then I'm going to go by myself. And if you want to come, then you can.
You know what? Fine. Since you're so obsessed with this, I'll go with you on Sunday.
This is so exciting!
This is so dumb.
Can we at least try to have fun? You're really ruining the mood.
No, I'm ruining the mood. You're the one who's excited. Isn't this supposed to be scary? And you're the one who pretty much begged me to come here.
Fine. Well, we're here. Now what? We come inside.
Night of the Living Dead.
Oh, that's by George Romero, right?
Yep.
And we're inside to take pictures.
Yeah, okay.
I'll be back in a bit. Hello? Dad, come on, where are you? Hello? Hello? Come on, what's up? What's happening? Where are you? Thank you.
Okay, that's fine.
George Romero.
this place looks even worse on the inside than on the outside.
Well, at least it doesn't look as bad as your face.
Well, calm down and be respectful, because she invited us here and I plan to look good.
Where is she? She should be here by now.
Well, I don't know. It's not like I live in this dumpster fire.
Stubborn!
7:55. You're gonna be late for school.
I'm coming down in 2 minutes.
Thanks again for inviting me over today. But you know, I still have no idea how you convinced me to watch a horror movie. I'm actually scarred for life.
Oh, Art, you should have seen your face.
No, shut up.
I mean, it wasn't even that scary. I've seen some George Romero movies that are way more terrifying than that.
Oh, well, I'm sorry. I wasn't raised to like traumatizing myself.
Okay, well, when you think about
it. It's weird. Just in my head. In a movie. Just a bad
dream. Remember, your device is not in service at this time.
No, come on, please.